coming to Mumbai Indians, and like Mumbai Indians is like a legendary team only, not the playing 11, the non-playing 11. Tendulkar, Ponting, Mitch Johnson, a bowling attack, yeah. Mitch Johnson, Lasith Malinga. What did you learn from all these guys? Shane Bond.
It's been a really good journey with Mumbai Indians, because 2013 when I came, Lasith Malinga usually doesn't talk to people because he's a very shy person. But when
I interrupt you there, apparently he sent a message to Parthiv Patel saying, "Hi, how?"
He
doesn't even complete the sentence.
he always sends me a message like this. How? What is how? He doesn't complete the sentence, but I know how he talks, so I've gotten used to it now. But when I came there in Mumbai Indians 2013, he from himself came up that I'll teach you, don't worry.
Wow.
And the thing is that I have seen your bowling. You have a different action. First match when I played, he wasn't there. So I played, and then he told me that I've seen your action. And I'm going to teach you stuff. So don't worry, I'm there. And from there, our relationship was very good. I've always been asking him questions of what to do, what not to do. And Mitchell Johnson was also there that year. And he's one of my childhood heroes as well. Copy him. I used to watch his videos. So when he was there, it's always, you know, I was watching like this, that what he's doing, how he's preparing. So it was a great journey for me at that time.
Some experiences with Johnson?
The memorable moment which happened was during a net session that he, as I told you, he's one of my childhood heroes. So I wanted to show that I can also bowl fast. So what I did as a young 19-year-old, I thought I'll bowl a bouncer. So I bowled a bouncer, so his helmet aise ghoom gaya. So I thought ball. But I thought he's okay. Then he came up and when he was sitting, so he told me that whenever you're batting, please tell me, I'll take a new ball. And I'll bowl to you. So I thought that batting this season, not the next season.
So free ki nahi?
Nahi mili hi nahi batting. So in a way, achha hi ho gaya ke chalo theek hai.
Bach gaye. Aur Shane Bond?
Shane Bond has played a major role because after 2015, I was facing an injury. So after an injury, I was coming back. So as everybody knows, he's had his fair share of injuries.
He was in the police, huh?
Yes, he was a police officer. I thought he's a strict guy. he's always angry. But he's a very calm, kind guy. He's very soft. He's very helpful.
Must be traffic police.
wo pata nahi hai. But bahut helpful. And now because of him, I've started to plan for every batsman. Earlier, I was like this, ke us time dekh lunga, jo bhi us time dimag mein aaya kar lunga. But वो मुझे आइडिया आया कि यू हैव टू प्लान, यू हैव टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड व्हेन एवर यू आर गोइंग, बिकॉज ऐसे ही उसी दिन पे इट वॉन्ट वर्क एवरी टाइम. टू बी सक्सेसफुल यू हैव टू प्लान. एंड आई वॉज कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम एन इंजरी, तो ही हेल्प मी दैट दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू कम बैक, यू हैव टू बी पेशेंट, इट विल टेक टाइम बट यू विल कम बैक, डोंट वरी, यू विल डू गुड. एंड सो इवन नाउ दिस ईयर वी बिकेम चैम्पियन, सो हिज इनपुट्स आर वेरी हेल्पफुल. So I want him to be there always.
When you have Bond in your side, you don't have to worry.
Always, always.
You said about planning, and for me, when the bowler plans, no, it's amazing to watch on TV. And somehow, when I watch you, it seems like the next ball is going to think about something. As you said, you took inspiration from Bond. What happens? Take us through this process of planning a batsman out.
Planning. One incident has happened where the plan worked. Chris Gayle, I've got him out in the semi-final World Cup T20 World Cup semi-final.
Okay.
तो ऐसा हुआ था कि IPL में उसको एक दो बार मैंने आउट किया था स्लोअर बॉल्स डाल के. और जब भी मैंने उनके सामने बॉलिंग की तो स्लोअर बॉल यूज ऑफ स्लोअर बॉल्स. तो आई थॉट एक वार्म अप गेम भी खेले तो उसमें भी स्लोअर बॉल पे आउट हो गया. तो मेरे को था कि अब नाउ ही विल बी एक्सपेक्टिंग द स्लोअर बॉल, तो ही विल बी प्रिपेयर्ड. तो मिड वे थ्रू द टूर्नामेंट आई हैड डिसाइडेड दैट यू नो आई विल बोल अ यॉर्कर फर्स्ट अप टू एनी लेफ्ट हैंडर बिकॉज दे विल बी एक्सपेक्टिंग अ स्लोअर बॉल. जरूरी नहीं है क्रिस गेल ही हो. तो सेमीफाइनल में वेस्ट इंडीज आई. सो आई वॉज प्रैक्टिसिंग थ्रू आउट द टूर्नामेंट के विद द न्यू बॉल फर्स्ट बॉल यॉर्कर के अच्छा गिर जाए. सो व्हेन वी रीच द सेमीफाइनल देन आई आस्क्ड माय कोच भरत अरुण, ही वाज देयर. सो आई आस्क्ड हिम, सर व्हाट डू यू थिंक, आई हैव डन सो मच ऑफ वर्क, डू यू थिंक आई शुड ट्राई? बोला हाँ, गो अहेड, यू शुड ट्राई, इट्स योर कॉल. तो मैंने बोला आई शुड ट्राई दिस, अगर विकेट आ गया, ही इज अ बिग विकेट. तो एग्जैक्टली दैट डे आई बोल्ड द सेकेंड ओवर फर्स्ट बॉल. It was not perfect yorker. I tried to bowl a yorker, but it swung quite a lot, and then he got out. And that was the first time I thought, yes, this planning is helpful, and I'm going in the right direction.